get in the series. Now we're going to have a scrap. The ball drops the glove with Archer. Hammering away. Archer got in a right. Oh! See that Archer now. DeBall dropped him. Oh, a couple of big rights from each man. And then DeBall finished them in a big way.
Oh, did he ever. I mean, they are two serious large men. I'm not sure about Andrew Archer and his ability to fight, but he is going right to the dressing room, and I'm sure he doesn't know where he's at. Andre DeBoe, I thought, was spectacular last game. I really thought he had a strong game. His will, determination, and hopefully that will breed on to others. But this is a big battle. He definitely discussed this altercation prior to the drop of the puck because they go right at each other. Archer got a couple in, but boy, DeBoe just landed. He initially got a couple in, and a strong right dropping Archer right to the ice, not to his knees. He